The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
Yes.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right. So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's out. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Thank you.
go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what long you've got to live on.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other room.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
They do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us. Rat! Leave it there! Come back later!
Is everywhere like this?
Keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband.
Oh,
it's all over
God.
For you now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
He's right, Anna. I'm contagious.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Fuck off!
Sorry.
Now!
Oh, no! Lord!
I'm tired of you.
Better go see what it was.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no!
Oh, that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already.
Oh. When will it stop?
Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to heaven.
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. Oh, sticky. Don't look.
I'm not faithful to my faith. I'm faithful to my faith. Remember this thing.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through it now. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on.
What? Hey! What the?
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's... Oh, more bodies. Oh, wow. What are you so excited about? So this is episanguis. Right. Episanguis itself. Yep, now. You just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Doris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Mm. was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. Oh. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Scream.
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something!
That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Sanguis cages.
Hey.
This is not just an evacuation.
Look what we have here. Here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Well, that looks a lot better.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close.
We need them. Leave no space.
Search the area. Somebody's attacking us. Get up. Told you I'd catch you.
This is. Are you here?
Time to die, cowards.
Doing here?
tell the Grand Inquisitor is ill now.
And too many heretics have turned their back on him.
Nah. Must have gone off. No point wearing myself out.
Might like it.